just to sum it up, parity through equity. And that's partly what it's about. Mike, you talked about not having the opportunity, or some of us went to other schools. I happen to go to Westchester University, and Mike reminds me about that every single day that we talk. But I corrected that, folks. I sent my daughter to Cheyney University, okay? So my daughter is a proud graduate of Cheyney University. I'm a proud father of a daughter who graduated from the historical black college. As a legislator, many of us have heard the stories about, well, in fact, many of you have also heard the story about not having a state budget. And we're up here working daily to ensure that we get a state budget. But more importantly, along with just having a state budget, we need to ensure that there's funding in the state budget to ensure the sustainability of Cheyney University. So while you're here, make sure any elected and every elected official that you see, stop them. Talk about Cheyney University. Talk about the reason that you're up here today. You're not up here just to sort of say we're here and then go back. You're up here with a message. And that message is that every single elected official need to make sure that we get behind and support the future of Cheyney University. So let's make sure that those that aren't here today, that you reach out to them, tell them to call their legislator. The budget's not done yet. We still have time to ensure that Cheyney receives the funding that it needs. So let's make sure that we do our part. Let's make sure that every single person here do their part to make sure that we can bring Cheyney up to where it belongs. Bring Cheyney up to the great heights that the forefathers had set years ago. In fact, 178 years ago, if I'm not mistaken. So let's just make sure that we don't let Cheyney die. Let's make sure that the individuals up here heed Cheyney's call.